So Mary was brought here to Bolton Castle on the 15th of July 1568. There are records of her arriving here just 1 or 2 hours after sunset, in which case we can imagine the cavalcade snaking its way up to the castle by flickering torchlight. Mary progressing here through the main entrance to this foreboding building with its high walls and angular lines. This was to be her new home for the next 6 months.